here's how it works. We have this deck of cards right here, and written on each card is a random word, which neither of us have seen before. Okay? I'm going to flip it over, and then we both have to say the first thing that pops into our heads. All right? We'll find out how much we think alike, because I think that we're like besties.
You have so many besties, I don't want to hear that anymore.
Yeah, it's true. I do have a lot of
besties.
I do have a lot of besties.
No, I'm done with that. Okay. Yeah, but that's okay. I still, I like you.
You need besties, not BFFs. There's a difference.
Okay.
So let's do this here. Can we put the word up on the screen so only the audience can see it? Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Drunk.
Shot.
Oh. All right, that's I get it. So shot, drunk, okay. Mm-hmm.
We were really obvious about that, but...
No, we didn't get
creative. We're very simplistic. I'm not very good at, like, the whole improv joke thing, so this is going to be... I'm going to... Like, even to just say a word is hard. So, okay, let's go. Wait. Yeah.
What just happened? Okay, good. Wow. All right, okay, here we go. Ready?
Okay.
Let's show the audience the second word. All right. One, two, three. A Kardashian. Stick. That's it. Yeah. Mm. Yeah, you really are really creative.
Obvious.
You're really,
really
creative.
Really
yeah,
no.
Selfie
compound
stick.
Words.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
I'm so brilliant.
No, it's good. No, I just went full on Kim K. All right, here we go. Let's show the word for the audience, the third word.
God, I have like serious adrenaline
Ready?
Pumping through my.
Toast.
Belly?
Belly?
Oh, like.
Marshmallow belly?
Yeah, girl. You know, what's in front of me? I just like state the obvious.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Eh? Sorry, I know.
What's in front of you? State the obvious.
I'm just not very good at this game, so I just like, you know,
marshmallow
take it really
literally.
Belly? Yeah. No.
Oh,
okay.
My God.
You're so
unbelievable.
Fat. You're so fat.
Oh, no. My God. All right, let's do one more word for the audience. Here we go, ready? And... penis.
Well, now I'm being totally influenced by that.
Yeah,
so,
and so,
like,
you're gonna say...
I don't even... it's going in bad directions, and I feel weird, and maybe I'm piercing.
You know, let's just move on and
final blurt.
Oh.
Oh.
Sorry if I spit on you. That sound effect that said final blurt means it's time for the final blurt.
Okay.
Now we're out for that. You're gonna change up a little bit. This time after I flip the card, we're gonna take some time to stare at each other, study each other, and try to telepathically come up with the same word, okay? Then we're gonna write our words on these boards right here. Here you go. You got this one here.
Okay.
And then I'll write on this board here. Okay, now, maybe we'll end up with matching blurts. Wouldn't that be fun?
Could I be your bestie again, maybe?
Yeah, I mean, we'll see how the game goes. All right, here we go. Now, now let's put the first word up for the audience, and then I'm gonna flip it over. And then we write out secretly what we think each other is going to say.
Okay.
Right? We're gonna match, hopefully. Well, what we think, but.
Okay. I don't think we're doing
Yeah, you drew less. Ready? Let's show the camera. One, two, three. No! What's wrong with you?
Oh, come on, you're married.
You're being really fresh tonight.
You're married.
You're gonna go to...
You can't be on Tinder. I figured that was gonna just... I was like...
I'm not on Tinder, but that's what it is. It's a dating thing.
Yeah, but I just... You know,
go to your room.
Okay.
Go to your room. Let's try another one here.
Are we gonna do it
Show
again?
The audience. Cool. Yeah, we have two more chances to get the same thing.
All right,
think
all right.
of what we're both gonna... To focus.
Okay, I'm sorry. I thought this was kind of like a 50-50. It was supposed to be a
joint. No, it's like a 70-30.
Okay, so I lost that one.
What?
So I lost for us.
No, we both lost.
Okay.
We're going down with the shit, man. Here we go. Let's show the word to the audience. They saw it? Okay, good. Now, here we go.
I'm only doing this because
I know, but go with your soul, because I think it might
I
be the same.
I just feel like you know me.
I know you. Here we go. Here we go.
That wins!
I told you.
I knew you were besties. I knew it.